Hello my dear students, my name is Hanuman Ladwa. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC Exercise 2.2 or CBSE Class 10 Exercise 6.2 Question Number 7. Using Theorem 2.1 or 6.1, prove that a line drawn through the midpoint of one side of a triangle parallel to another side bisects the third side. Recall that you have proved it in class 9. Now let us find the solution for the given problem. Here we will draw the triangle ABC and here the line DE bisects AB and AC. Here AD is equal to DB. In triangle ABC, D is the midpoint of AB. So hence AD is equal to DB. If it is midpoint of AB, then AD is equal to AB. The length of AD and DB is same. So therefore, if I transform this DB from RHS to LHS, it will become AD by DB is equal to 1. We know that DE is parallel to BC. So this DE is parallel to BC. Therefore, by Thales' theorem, we can write AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. Here we will write AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. If I transform and when I compare, therefore AE by EC is equal to, when I substitute AD by DB is equal to 1, then AE by EC is equal to 1. So therefore, when I transform EC from LHS to RHS, you can say AE is equal to EC. Hence, DE bisects AC. Hello my dear students, thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanuman Ladwa. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon, and if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. If you want to get the latest updated videos, then you can click on this button to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.